Comet Kohoutek is on its way. Visible between mid-November and late January, it will eventually be as bright or brighter than the famous Halley's Comet of 1910. When Kohoutek reaches its closest point to the sun on December 28th, it will have completed a journey that began about 2 million years ago. Four NASA spacecraft, sounding rockets, balloons, Skylab, ground-based observatories, and telescope-carrying aircraft like this will team up to form the most comprehensive comet watch ever planned. Astronomers are eager to determine the elements that make up Kohoutek, elements that should tell us more about the nature and origin of the sun and other planets.